Bad and boozy and blankets. Southwest Florida Crime Stoppers says this guy stole hundreds of dollars worth of booze and blankets from the Walmart in North Fort Myers. How'd he do it? He just walked out the door without paying. He left in a black Ford. If you recognize him, even with a mask on, call Crime Stoppers.